Shiva Rajaya here from vitalcoaching.com.
And Selena Quinn from Ireland, living in Bali.
So we demonstrated a few mantras and techniques. And the next technique that we're going to demonstrate is use the previous one, Gracia Balia, which was thank you to Bali, and start adding more variations. Mm. So there are other words that we can use. You know, Balia is the spirit of Bali, but we can also say planeta for the earth. Mm. So we thank Mother Earth. And yeah, also we can say Gracia Planeta. And then we are going to add Gracia Vita. Gracia Vita is thank you life. Mm. And we are going to do it in a very melodic way. There are other words that you can use, like for instance, you could say Gracia Universa, thank you to the universe. Mm. Or Gracia Galactica, thank you for the galaxy. Mm. Or Gracia Spirita, thank you to the spirit. You know, Gracia Humanita, thank you to humankind. Mm. Gracia Natura,
so many possibilities
to nature. Eh? So all those words, I mean, those are words that I've been kind of making up, you know,
yeah,
inspired from Latin, Spanish, Italian. It's like, because it seems that it's a vibration that seems to work for me. Mm. So it's like a whole new language or set of invocation that we can yeah use.
And it's a bit more of a romantic language also. So it comes together well in song.
Exactly. Exactly. Yeah. So what happens is very often when you use something that is close to your roots, you go back to the essence, to the origin.
Mm.
But you could, you know, you could use words is in Sanskrit as well. If you want to go to something which is sacred, you can go to ancient Greek. You can, you know, start
yeah
searching for yourself what is the vibration. But
yeah,
if you are searching for something that is you know, ready made, so use these words because they are very, very powerful. The mantra that we are going to do now is this one. It's going to go like Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita. We're going to add a little bit of melody and a different mudra. So this time we're just going to do circles with our hands.
Mm-hmm. The energy.
Exactly, so we are activating. And we are really going to do it in a very melodious way.
Mm.
So try to follow, you know, the vibration or the rhythm and the melody that I'm suggesting.
Yeah.
So let me start. Mm. I'll wait a couple of rounds and then you can join me.
Mm-hmm.
Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita. Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita. Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita. Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta. Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia, Gracia Planeta, Gracia Vita, Gracia Vita, Gracia Balia.
vita, gracia vita, gracia vita, gracia Maria, gracia planeta, gracia vita, gracia vita, gracia Maria, gracia planeta, gracia vita, gracia vita.
Very good. Okay.